Look at you catching things with one eye.
Yeah, dude.
Volgan's one of the most pure evil guys I've met as a villain. Like, you know, some people do some really crazy things, but I wouldn't call them pure evil. They just do some super messed up stuff. Yeah, he's kind of turning Super Saiyan. Like, Super Russian. I do wish I had a tree frog for this fight, though. It'd be so fun. Some more terrible Russian rations. Alright, you guys ready? Got that gator hype going on? Got some gator hype. Kill him. I just don't remember how to actually even hurt him. Let's ask for advice. I'm a phone a friend.
Snake, watch out for Volgin's electric shock attacks. If you're shocked while equipping a gun, bullets inside the magazine will ignite and the gun will explode. But he should be vulnerable just after launching a series of shock attacks. Avoid the attacks and either shoot him from his blind side or engage him directly with punches or CQC. And don't forget the timer.
Yeah, we're probably gonna blow up actually. Done with your shock shit. Get down, there we go. You like that, Ocelot? Oh! Glow cap. Take him down, then roll over him, like... Ah, oh, that's pretty fucking sweet. I had no idea you could do the rollover. I think we're gonna run out of time on this one, guys, but... Thank you for that cool bit of advice, Gregorius. I have no clue about it. Sewer water.
Shoot him! Do you hear me? I said shoot him!
Sorry, Colonel. I'm afraid I can't do that.
What do you mean you can't?
I made a promise to the boss.
Silence! I am your commanding officer.
Question my authority!
Fight like a man, Volgin.
Volgin?
Emergency. Explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Ocelot, find those bombs!
Repeat, explosives have been detected. All non-EOD personnel must evacuate immediately.
Move it! Some more snake. Time to die.
Didn't quite sneak it in there. now we know what to do the right way. Almost got him though. That's what's fucking me up. Can't CQC with a mushroom. Only Mario can do that. Did I? I'm not sure. I had to leave before his set was done. Oh yeah, dude, Amira is a blast. I think we got him this time. I should be home. You coming over?